Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will solve this basic math problem 81 by 4 under bracket 2 plus 3 equals to what? Option A 2, option B 4, option C 20, or option D 100. So, try to solve it. So let's solve it together. First we have to solve bracket part 80 divided by 4, 2 plus 3 is 5, 80 divided 4. So we have here division and multiplication. So we will do the operation from left to right. So we will 80 divided by 4 is right. We will write 20 multiply by 5. 25s are 100. So option D 100 will be our correct answer. Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will solve this simplification equation. 9 minus 9 multiplied by 9 plus 9 plus 0 factorial equals to what? Option A 0, option B 9, option C 64, or option D minus 62. So let's solve this. We have to firstly solve 9 multiplied by 9 multiplication part. 9 minus 81 plus 9 plus value of 0 factorial is 1. So 9 minus 81 is minus 72 plus 9 plus 1. Minus 72 plus 9 is minus 63 plus 1. So minus 63 plus 1 equals minus 62. Here in options, we have in the option D minus 62. So option D will be our correct answer. If you like my videos, please like, share and subscribe to the channel. Hello everyone, in this video we will solve this basic math equation 50 divided by 5 under bracket 7 plus 3 equals to what? Option A 50, option B 1. So let's solve this. First we have to solve this bracket part. So we will write here 50 divided by 5 multiplied by 7 plus 3 is 10. 50 divided by 5 is 10. Multiply by 10 equals 100. So answer is option C 100. Hello everyone, in this video we will solve this basic math equation 6 minus 5 multiplied by 2 plus 10 equals to what? Option A 0 factorial, option B 1 factorial, option C 2 factorial, or option D 3 factorial. So let's solve this. First we have to multiply. So we will write here 6 minus 5 twos are 10 plus 10. 6 minus 10 is minus 4 plus 10. We have plus sign with the greater number, so we will write here 6. This will be our correct answer. But in options, we have all the options in factorial. So we will write here value of 0 factorial is 1, value of is 1, and value of 2 factorial is 2 multiplied by 1 is 2, and the value of 3 factorial is 3 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 1 is equals to 6. So option 6, the value of 3 factorial is 6, so option D will be correct answer.